Hello and welcome everyone! Yeah, this video will be quite spoiler heavy, but only for the last two items. So Maroth, are you ready? Are you ready? Yes, you are. Okay, let's go. So the trick is to put a chest right next to where the seat is going to be placed. Just stand in the center of both and spam the place item button while looking at the chest. As soon as the animation starts, look into the direction of where the seat needs to be and press the button repeatedly as quickly as possible. It should take a few tries, but when the animation of the seat starts, you know you've done it. Yeah, we got it! Before we continue, don't watch this video any further if you don't want to be spoiled. You need to be near the boss monster of the first chapter. And well, if you don't care, do as you like. I won't hold you back. So, before the fight with the boss starts, you need to dig a 2-block-wide moat. Make sure that it's 4 blocks away from the border of the green grass. And then fill it with a block that's easy to destroy. Sand works pretty well. Also make a little wall at the border of the green grass to see where the boss breaks through. Once the fight starts, watch where he's going. Now start to remove the sand 2 blocks away from where he broke through. That's where you want to place the bananas. You don't have to do it exactly like I did. It was just a precaution for the second and third phase. You can just dig away. I will let the fight play out now, so you see exactly what I did. Thank you. there we got our bananas! Yes! Be sure to place them only where you exactly want them to be, because when you break them, they're gone for good. On to the next one. So, the last one is pretty much the same as the first. If you did it right on that one, then this one should also be doable. Yes, that's it. That's how you duplicate missable key items with a chest. You can copy almost any placeable item this way. So I hope you enjoyed this video. See you next time. Bye!